Hello, I'm Faith Callens with the Selma Sun, and I'm here with
Doug Millett.
Okay, Mr. Millett, how are you today?
Very good. How about you?
I'm good. So tell me a little bit about how do y'all get to owning the restaurant?
I knew the previous owner. I had come in and helped her in the mornings cook and stuff before my job. Pretty much the breakfast cook for a year, something like that, year and a half. I really liked it. I liked the people. I've grown up in Selma all my life. Been here 38 years. I knew Ms. Vassar, who originally started. I knew Ms. Butts, who had it after that. And then Karen Horton had it right before I got it. Saw the opportunity. It's just a staple of downtown.
Okay.
A staple of Selma.
And so with you and your wife now owning the downtown restaurant, what new items are y'all going to bring to the restaurant?
Well, right now the meat and three is the big draw for the downtowner. It always has been. It's just home cooking. Turkey and dressings every day. That's a big draw. The biggest thing we've got coming up right now is starting in September, we are going to offer a Sunday lunch from 11 to 3. Right now in Selma, there's really nowhere to go and sit down and eat with your family after church or on a Sunday. So that's going to be big for us and big for Selma.
And so have you all posted online, or is this just the first scoop that I'm getting?
The first scoop you're getting. We have announced that we're going to open on Sunday, but you are the first one we've told September is our goal.
Okay.
First Sunday of September.
And so other than the menu, are you all going to change the restaurant how it is today, or you're just going to keep it the same, or what do you expect to do with it?
We will do some changes in the future. Right now we're getting our feet wet, and that's why we're waiting until September to start the Sunday. We've got new cooks, new waitresses. We're new owners, so our cooks have got experience in this exact facility. They worked for the previous owner, Miss Butts, and they're bringing back the old style of the turkey and dressing recipes and all that. And we have a lady that makes all our pies. Our lemon icebox pie is a big draw. Our banana pudding on Friday is a big draw. And, of course, Friday, Catfish Day, that's our big draw for Selma. So everyone comes and enjoys that. So y'all be sure to come see us.
All right. Guys, you heard it first from Mr. Millett, and we'll have more with the Selma Sun.